What's going on, people? Garrett here, Sinister Custom Concepts. Just wanted to give you guys a quick update, let you know what's going on in the shop. We got a 63 Buick Riviera that just came in this last week, and we're basically just doing the bags on the rear to start, and then he's gonna come back in and get the front done. But it's pretty sick, old school looking lowrider. Got some badass antennas for it. Sick ass that chain steering wheel. It's got a lot of flavor to it, that's for sure. Got like a green to a, looks like a pearl kind of fade on all the edges. Kind of brightens them up. Almost looks like there's lights on there. Pretty sick on camera. And then a pretty unique custom grill that he made. So let's show you what's going on the back. Just kind of starting to wrap it up. Waiting on a couple bags that have taken a little longer than expected. But this is what we got going on in the trunk. Pretty clean little setup. It's got a 5-gallon black tank there, air tank, two Viair 480s. Alright, so as you can see back here, he's got a 5-gallon air tank, couple Viair 480s, which should be plenty of power for him. And with this bracket that actually bolts down back there, there's a relay right there that I mounted to the bracket as well. But you got a couple bolts behind the tank and then a bolt behind those valves right there that are going through the body. And I put Dynamat on all that stuff so it stops the vibrations, because these compressors definitely vibrate, make some noise. So hopefully sound in that a little bit. Show you the bolts back there. So yeah, pretty clean setups coming together. Just waiting on some slam bags. Gonna throw some SS7 slam specialty bags in the rear. But pretty damn clean trunk setup this guy's got going. He's gonna come back and we'll dress it all up, make some side panels, and you know, re-spray the trunk probably. But all in all, for 63, this thing's pretty fucking clean. And I'll tell you what, it's nice to see a new color in here. Sick of the yellows and the reds and the white Navigator. But yeah, so that's what's going on with this project. It's a new one to the shop. Talk to us, nothing left to say.